Today I am doing a collab with a girl named Sandra, and her YouTube channel is Sandra but with an X instead of A and like UH. I'll link her channel down below anyways. But we are both doing like summer related videos, like two videos that could help you with summer things. So I am doing 5 summer outfits, so I'm just showing you different outfit ideas that could like help you for different occasions. Obviously the outfits don't go for like every occasion, it's just ideas, and like I don't have the same style as everyone else. So if you don't like my outfits, just please don't leave hate or anything. Like, no one has the same outfit style. I'm just literally giving my ideas out of outfits I own. And Sandra is going to be doing how to not have a boring summer, so that could be helpful as well, because even I have nothing to do this summer. So yeah, I think that's it. I'll link everything, like all her channel and stuff, down below in her video as well, so you should go check that out. If you're coming from her channel, you should subscribe to me if you like my videos. But yeah, other than that, let's just get started. Okay, so my first outfit is more like a casual outfit, if you're going like camping or if you're gonna be moving a lot in the day. So I have a tank top on that I got from Ardene, and over that I have like a tank top-ish jean jacket that I got from Urban Planet. I'm also wearing these blue shorts that are from American Eagle. And for my shoes, I am wearing these black Airwalks. And since this outfit is for like if you're going to be moving a lot and outside all day, you should probably be wearing sunglasses. So I am wearing these aviators that I got from Ardene. Outfit number 2 is for like a party or a dance, so more like if you're going to be doing something fancy this summer. So first I'm wearing this black dress with white flowers that go like in a V form that I got from Aeropostale. My light blue jean jacket is from Ardene. And my black flats are from Ardene as well. The third outfit is for like a night out with friends, if you want to go bowling or like mini golf or anything like that. So for my top, I am wearing this like ruffled maroon top that I got from Garage, and I find it would be like cute enough for a night out with friends. My light blue high-waisted jeans are from Urban Planet. And I'm wearing the same flats as the last outfit, but in white instead. Outfit number 4 is for a family day or a family get together. So my white top is from Stitches and I really like the back of it. My floral skirt is from Forever 21 and I would recommend a skirt that has shorts underneath, because you never know what kind of activities or running you could be doing at that family day. And for the shoes, I'm wearing these white sneaker-ish shoes, but they're lighter than sneakers, but they're super comfy. My last outfit is for a beach or pool day. So my bathing suit cover-up is from Ardene. And I'm not going to show you my whole bathing suit, because to me it's weird showing that on YouTube, but I'm wearing a mint blue bathing suit that I got from Ardene, and it's only $4 a piece for the bikini, so I would recommend getting them there. And I got my sandals from Payless, so I don't really know where they're originally from. Since I'll be out in the sun all day, I'm wearing my aviators once again. Okay, so that was it for my 5 summer outfits video. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below if you aren't already. And also don't forget to go check out Sandra's channel and subscribe to her as well. Go follow me on all my social media links. They're all down below as well in the description box. And yeah, see you guys next week. Bye!